was terrified of him. I revealed the truth to my mom and she encouraged me to seek help at a local domestic violence shelter. This conversation saved my life.